Hi, Hisashi here, and as promised, Resident Evil 2 Remastered. I feel like I want to start off with playing Leon, because Leon. Let's see. Play it standard. Don't want to go too hard, too easy. Fun fact, I never really played Resident Evil. To the first time.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh,
all of this
I believe
is new
you,
to
buddy.
Me.
I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know? So I figured she was drunk.
That's disturbing.
Whoa, whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her
it
whole
looks
face.
Pretty
it looked like it was
good.
Rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in them.
Come on, just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh shit!
She wasn't dead, she's dead now.
Around. That's weird.
Inside. LS is to walk. Just a Raccoon City sign right there. I wonder what happens if you just kept on going down the street. Free air! You can breathe. Go in.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
Yeah, those prices. Investigate the store. Hello, can I get a donut? Or Where's the cash register? Oh, it's over here. Alright, let's go down through here. Soda, coffee, beer.
You alright?
Of course he's not alright.
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
You made a mess. Stupid. Okay. We got a key. Open the door. Okay. Got it. What?
No way. This can't be.
What am I supposed to do?
Fuck off!
Mary.
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Welcome to Raccoon City. It's pretty nice. I give them that. Let's do this.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
One bullet, that's it.
More like running.
Yeah, good call. There it is. The station.
Hey. How does it go? Nice. Yeah. set for the whole game? See you later. Explore surroundings. Please ask.
Hello? Is anybody here?
God knows I needed it. Typewriter. Saving. This little computer thingy.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East Hermite!
Find that guy.
Water rooms. Map. Maps, just current location, surroundings. It could also show you any points of interest and items you have found but haven't picked up. Alright. So we're in the main hall. Seems that there's more over here. I don't know if that means it's open, and then the red means that it's closed. Got the typewriter. Observation, interrogation, press, east, office, watchman's room. Seems like we're supposed to go there. Bathroom, break room. Alright. I'll check this door, which is... Okay, seems that that's that. Is it this door here? Open sesame? No. Like some sort of spade key, perhaps? Lantern. Can't do anything here. Crust? Is that like something? We got two fishes, harp, a lady, like vase with water, bird, wine, and fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A little combination. Let's try this out. Oh, and a clove. Oh, there's torments. You never know. You could get it the first try. Yeah, screw that. We'll find clues. Spade door again. Okay, we're not gonna be able to open that. Bullets, 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 bullets. Reload, okay. It's not handy not having the bullets in the magazine. Oops. Of course. What else we got? What's this doing? Oh, hey. Is that a nerf? Okay. clues for that too. Guy, welcome to Raccoon City. Did you know while you're at home of pharmaceutical Chapman Bell Corporation, Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. And this guide will introduce you to just a few of the more unusual points of interest our city has to offer. Blah, blah, blah. Police station, art museum, goddess statue, main hall. Just a few blocks from the police station, orphanage. Take donations. Little pack. No, spade. Okay, seems like a dead end here. The ones on the bottom. Pretty speed. A red light over there. Little spray kit. We're gonna need a fuse for that. More things. Nope. That's off limits. Can we look inside? Floor or whatever that was. More drinks.
You got this.
Better have. Hey. Some karaoke. What else? Oh, see something. More bullets. That was packed. Sit behind here. Nothing more. Do less. Oh. What's this? Ooh. The light. Right, you can't. Good. No. Hopefully I did not miss anything here. Doesn't seem like it. Onward. I can crawl through that. Strong. Very strong. Can I drag? Oh, what the? Okay. I'll go this way. Doesn't have bodies. do I dare? Well, he's got to take a leak, and there seems to be... Okay, let's go. Hello, excuse me. What the hell? What the... Behind door number one. Spray. Oh. First aid. Alright. Number two. Someone clogged this shit real good. Okay. Seems like we're gonna have to go other side. Is this open? No? Okay. Can you... No? Okay, I'm just gonna stay like this.
Jesus.
We got the... Can I use the gun to just shoot it off? No, it doesn't seem like it. Okay.
Open up! Hurry!
Why should I open
up?
What the hell are
you? Open this goddamn door!
Wait. Okay. I will, but... I'm down. Oh, is it like a prisoner? Okay, wait. Something around. No. No.
I'll get you out!
Ooh, okay.
Help me! Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand!
Well, that's convenient. Oh, this is no food. Okay. Okay. So depending where you are, it's probably a different sequence. Oh, that has to be like... I feel like once you do each one of these, you should be able to get a medallion from each one and put them in here, and that'll open something. Come on.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Back up.
Come on.
Let's hunt this. Oh, okay.
He's safe.
He's still alive. No.
Thanks.
You went off first aid.
Marvin Brenner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop.
Whack somebody.
And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, combat knife, okay. Got it. Okay, equip inventory, use a knife. Okay. Now we're using that quite a bit. How do you get to the... Okay. Imagine if you could use, yeah, you could probably use that, but I want to get this first up here. Knife to cut off that. I wonder how you get to the notes. There you go. So, lion, thing and the eagle. Lion, little shrub, eagle. Yes, okay. Got that. Might as well put it in now. So it's not taking up any room.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
I don't know if I should use some of the herb, one of the first aid kits.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Bullets. Let me just make sure nothing else is wrong. Oh. I should probably use one of those. Okay. kind of like shoot him now before he comes up and haunts me. Okay, that's locked up. Expect that happening. Okay. The spade key thing. Okay, that's outside. Little touch of the outside world there. I wonder if you can. Yeah, you can flip over. Let's try this. Wait, what? I did not get that. Holy. I feel like I should just be able to just hop over. Stay down, stay down. I don't have that many fucking bullets. Fuck. You should be dead. Oh my god. Stay down. Okay, there you go. I think so. I desperately need more bullets. Okay. Yes, bullets. Station to temporary shelter. Try to accommodate people. One refugee attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting one officer, blah blah blah. We believe that this was a simple case of someone snapping under intense stress. Okay. Then everything is falling into disarray. Okay. Not helpful. This is like a plan. Okay, we have the other side. Dark room, safety deposit, operations, records, quests, and reception. Okay. Okay, so we're in the operations. Could I... Okay. change that. That's the way to go. I don't know if there's a way back from there. I don't want to use my bullets to test that out. See if I can open it up. Or should I? Can I go back? You're not getting your freaking Cheetos. Oh, okay. Okay. We're doing this, we're doing this.
Fuck.
Alright, let's turn these down. Oh! Just make sure this is bad. You did. What are you trying again? No. West office. Okay, I could enter there. That's all I need to know. I could enter here too. Okay. Storage. It appears that the keypad to the locker terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. Okay. Oh, is that like... Okay. You have like gear inside here, I think. Oh, locked away. All right. A nice shotgun there. So that could be one of our things to do. Oh no, no. Is he gonna get?
What the hell?
Okay, seems it's dead. I don't know if I've had enough for one more. Okay, we got like a little smoke grenade. Another knife. And that seems... Probably another smoke grenade. Well, why would he need a smoke grenade? Battery? A normal grenade? I don't know. We'll have to see when we get there. Okay, not dealing with that right now. Hopefully in the west office we can find some bullets. Flying around, or an officer. Okay, what is this? Gunpowder. Okay. To make bullets. And this is... handgun ammo to gunpowder. Yellow. Gunpowder with high grenade power. Grade power. And high grade power. Okay. There's not a lot of ammo left around the station, so make good use of any gunpowder you find. Different guns require different ammo, so pay attention when you're combining things, or you won't get what you need. Okay. Got it. Stupid. I went to reload shot it. Sorry about that. Come on. Operations room. Okay. Alright. Heard something. Oh, your mission is to unlock your desk. The key is... the key is to your success is in the initials of your first name. And put the letters in order of your desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Good luck, Leon. Basically, the first task is to remember your fellow officers' names, but you figured that much out, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Huh. Okay. We got to... Oh. Weather. Is that the right side? Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Okay. Warm welcome. No.
Shit!
We have no bullets. We have no bullets, guys. Just make sure he's bad. Just got a knife. To do now. Okay, well, leave things here, see what I can do next, because I'm not sure what to do. No ammo? No knife? If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, leave some feedback down in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm going with that.